If today was my last day on Earth, I would 100% spend it with my friends and family, and we'd definitely do something fun, like go to an amusement park like Disney World or Six Flags, just to have, like, the best memories possible as my last day on Earth.